Hello, grade 11 American system. This is Mrs. Nancy. Today I'm going to explain section 17.2, measuring and expressing enthalpy changes. The objectives of this section are: describe how to measure the change in enthalpy of a reaction, and describe how to express the enthalpy change for a reaction in a chemical equation. Calorimetry is the measurement of the heat flow into or out of a system for chemical and physical processes. The insulated device used to measure the absorption or release of heat in chemical or physical processes is called a calorimeter. Constant pressure calorimeter. Foam cups can be used as simple calorimeters because they do not let much heat in or out. So the heat flows for many chemical reactions can be measured in a constant pressure calorimeter similar to the one shown in this figure. In a simple constant pressure calorimeter, a thermometer records the temperature change as chemicals react in water. The reacting substances constitute the system, and the water constitutes the surroundings. The enthalpy of a system accounts for the heat flow of the system at constant pressure. The heat absorbed or released by a reaction at constant pressure is the same as the change in enthalpy, symbolized as delta H. The value of delta H of a reaction can be determined by measuring the heat flow of the reaction at constant pressure. So, the terms heat and enthalpy change are used interchangeably, so that Q equals delta H. To measure the enthalpy change for a reaction in aqueous solution in a foam cup calorimeter, dissolve the reacting chemicals, the system, in known volumes of water, the surroundings. Measure the initial temperature of each solution and mix the solutions in the foam cup. After the reaction is complete, measure the final temperature of the mixed solution. You can calculate the heat absorbed or released by the surroundings using the mass of water, the specific heat of water, and the initial and final temperatures. So Q surrounding equal M times C times delta T. The heat absorbed by the surroundings is equal to, but has the opposite sign of, the heat released by the system. Also, the heat released by the surroundings is equal to, but has the opposite sign of, the heat absorbed by the system. So the enthalpy change for the reaction can be written as follows: Q system equal delta H equal minus Q surrounding equal minus M times C times delta T. The sign of delta H is positive for an endothermic reaction and negative for an exothermic reaction.